We are back on SmackDown. Chris Benoit versus William Regal. JBL stating that his hand's still broken, cannot face Benoit tonight, so he picked William Regal to be a part of this matchup. There's a nice snapmare takedown by Mr. Regal.
You can expect a very physical confrontation here between the Wolverine and William Regal.
Well, remember, Chris Benoit broke JBL's hand a couple of weeks back after JBL tried to break Benoit's hand. And then this past Saturday night in Detroit, JBL trying to run away from Stone Cold Steve Austin in the beer drinking contest. Chris Benoit tossed JBL back into the ring into a Stone Cold Stunner.
Yeah, top wrist lock now by the Wolverine, reversed into a hammerlock. And you see William Regal very well versed in different holds, and both men are well versed in submission also.
Hence the cross face. As the arm drag from Regal continues to work on the left arm. Both shoulders down. The unorthodox pin by Regal, now driving the knee into the jaw.
JBL's is getting a burst.
We are back on SmackDown. Chris Benoit versus William Regal. JBL stating that his hand's still broken, cannot face Benoit tonight, so he picked William Regal to be a part of this matchup. There's a nice snapmare takedown by Mr. Regal.
You can expect a very physical confrontation here between the Wolverine and William Regal.
Well, remember, Chris Benoit broke JBL's hand a couple of weeks back after JBL tried to break Benoit's hand. And then this past Saturday night in Detroit, JBL trying to run away from Stone Cold Steve Austin in the beer drinking contest. Chris Benoit tossed JBL back into the ring into a Stone Cold Stunner.
Yeah, top wrist lock now by the Wolverine, reversed into a hammerlock. And you see William Regal very well versed in different holds, and both men are well versed in submission also.
Hence the cross face. As the arm drag from Regal continues to work on the left arm. Both shoulders down. The unorthodox pin by Regal, now driving the knee into the jaw.